Striking a balance between personal, family, and work life has always been a challenge. This has even become more intense with prevailing fluidity and diversity in the makeup of work settings and personal lifestyles. The emergence of knowledge-driven economies has further had strong and phenomenal impacts, thinning the lines between work and life. Drawing the line is a huge battle and a tough nut to crack in today's world. There is therefore a concurrent struggle by individuals to meet up with the demanding schedules of work, caring for their homes, and having a life. The task of juggling these competing variables, one not letting off for the other, sooner than later has a telling emotional, physical, mental effects. Quite often, it leads to breakdown, personal and spousal conflicts, and gaps in the workplace. Work-life balance primarily speaks to the effective prioritization, allocation, and utilization of time, energy, and resources for work and personal life. Achieving a healthy balance between work and life does not mean equal time for each. Interestingly, there are no ideal benchmarks in terms of work-life balance. The simple logic is that priorities vary and often change, which naturally also requires shifts in personal commitment and work schedule over time. Over the years, and with the evolving workforce settings, understanding the demands of work-life balance has tilted in various directions. The baby boomers generation between 1946 to 1964 after World War II is often considered to have more tolerance towards work and take on more responsibility within a workplace, resulting in more stress and less work-life balance. Boomers have myriad of experiences with different companies, economic situations, and have acquired soft skills over long careers. Individuals within the so-called Generation X, born between 1965 to 1980, tend to seek more work-life balance. Many in this bracket challenge the traditional structures and prefer flexible working hours to take on parenthood and caring for aging parents. Those termed the millennial, born between 1981 to 2000, form the bulk of present-day workforce with a high emphasis on working smarter, using computers, mobile devices, software applications, and place a great value on vacation, leisure, and free time. They are more ambitious and socially active in the modern cultural landscape. This means that, with the workforce of most nations actively pursuing careers and carving out a lifestyle niche, the demand to balance work and having a life is becoming even more intense. A recent survey by Pew Research indicates that about 27% of working parents have not made any major progress in their careers, while 38% say being a working parent makes it harder to be a good parent. In a similar survey, 15% of fathers and 53% of mothers reduce their working hours to care for their children or family members, a decision that halts their careers overall. An average of 63% millennial men and 62% millennial women share the sentiment that having children could affect career progress and in turn, work-life balance. In certain circumstances, such as the death of a partner or family member, ill health, old age, accidents, among others, has resulted in career-driven professionals making tough choices in work-life balance. Some have even left top managerial positions, lucrative offers, relocated from cities to suburbs or countrysides. Work-life balance for career-driven individuals is a key consideration of a healthy work environment. This helps to reduce stress and prevent burnout. Chronic stress is one of the most common concerns of career-driven individuals, which, if not mitigated, results in health issues like hypertension, digestive upset, chronic pains, and heart problems. It also leads to higher risk of depression, anxiety, and insomnia. On the other hand, having a work-life balance increases productivity, higher work engagement, and reduces stress. Employers also contribute to work-life balance by promoting flexibility, competitive compensation, opportunities for social engagement, and comfortable office conditions. Career-driven individuals reinvent their workplace culture as they strive to attain work-life balance to maximize productivity while achieving set goals. Overall, issues around work-life balance continue to evolve amidst cultural, generational, and economic changes. The bottom line, leaders should be made to suffer in order to secure the well-being of the individual and the workplace, both of which are critical to societal growth and progress.